Another tire issue with the car for the second time. Let's turn on the car and listen to the indication. Yes, this was the indication. We filled the car with air, and after 2 days we can see that once again the tire is quite low, so I guess there is a problem. Let's go to the specialist to fix it. In order to open this cup, we need this special tool. Έτσι το τραβάω τώρα.
Ναι, ναι. Okay. Το φοβάσαι, μη σπάσεις, και εγώ το φοβάμαι, αλλά έτσι είναι.
We found the problem. This is it. It's a middle. It's good that the indication didn't went out. Even we fill up the car, fill the car with the air again, the indication stay. So it's good. Here is the back side. Looks a little bit rusty. I don't know what are these things. This is the part. You rub it first, and then you're going to press it strongly. Here the patch is compressed. I guess this is the battery pack. I'm not sure, but it looks like this. Okay, the tire is ready. Let's see if the indication still goes on. Yes, it still goes on, but we can reset it. No. Okay. We're ready to go. Okay, back to my job again. He told me also about the tire pressure, the tire cost. This tire, it's more narrow than normal tires. And this is a result of being a little more expensive than the regular tires. So as more weird is the tire, as skinny or narrow or very very wide, etc., it's more expensive than the standard regular tires. So I guess this was the video for today. Subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching. Write me your comments down at the description. What do you think? And bye bye, see you at the next one.